The EP with the famous flash track, but it's the other side.
Ach so.
Yeah.
I want to leave
my body.
I want to leave my body.
Green Velvet.
Oh, it's so good.
I'm guessing either DJ Rush or Green Velvet.
Green Velvet.
I want to leave my body. Yeah. Could have been easy.
Yeah, Flash would have been easier.
Oh, come on, man. I thought that I wouldn't know any of these tracks, bro. Come on.
What a tune.
I think it's the most played track of him.
And he's such a great DJ and producer. Godfather of techno.
Jeff Mills, the bells.
Sounds like Jeff Mills.
Yeah, it's the bells.
Ah, Jeff Mills. Bells.
Jeff Mills, the bells.
Cat Motor EP. Woo!
Easy.
Doesn't sound familiar to me yet, honestly.
Doesn't ring a bell.
This is Dan Curtin. Wild Stab in the Dark.
Ah.
Oh, Technasia.
Oh yeah, okay.
Oh shit.
Oh wow. Oh, okay. Shit. It's the one on the Ipsy on top.
Oh, oops. You should have known.
Gregory, sorry.
Oh. Auch der erste, okay.
Played it a lot of times back in the days. It's for me, one of the biggest classics.
It's also was on the Plus 8 Ecke.
Is it Luke Slater production?
Nee.
Planetary Assault System, aka Luke Slater. Peace Walk. Nein!
The first planetary funk. Ah, what a shame.
So, dann gucken wir, was hier los ist. Ah!
I have 2 copies of that record.
Was ist das denn?
I know how the label looks like. It's yellowish.
Nö, keine Ahnung.
I know this record, but I... Pfff, no. No name, no nothing.
This is the classic...
Groove de l'accord.
Groove de l'accord, who made it?
By my friend, a real bricker. Who's my neighbor here in Berlin, by the way?
Take a look.
Na klar, Mensch!
Ja, schon mal verdächtig, die Rillen, wie sie laufen.
Okay, this looks like an American pressing.
Sexy record from the back.
Ah ja.
Another record which I have, but I don't remember the name.
Also deutlich erkennbar an der Rillenlaufform, dass es eine Detroit-Klappe ist, aber wie gesagt, ich bin nicht DJ Sazam. Mir fällt der Name nicht ein.
Ah, Underground Resistance. Fuse.
Yeah, it's definitely a Richie Horton production. I don't know if it's Fuse or one of his million aliases.
Yeah, I know it's early plus 8 in it's Fuse, Richie Horton, I think FU.
It should be Richie Horton.
Circuit Breaker. Naja, aber fast Detroit. Und fast. Ja, Overkill, na klar.
Ooh, red vinyl, hello.
Good old times.
The label is blue and with red printing.
Berlin.
Wayne Melter. I think it's Johnson and somebody else. Yeah.
Natürlich.
Oh wow, this is a German classic.
Ja, das ist meine Lieblingsplatte. Space Daddy. Ah! Oh, shit. I have this record. Ich habe die Platte auch dreimal. And I remember that my record has a scratch on this track, and I really hate the scratch. I think it's on the label of Richie Horton.
Very famous track. I think it should be Probe Records. I'm not pretty sure, but it's definitely tested at that.
Wow! I should know this, by the way. I feel bad that I don't know this. One of these guys is living here in Berlin right now.
So sieht die aus und ist lecker.